Welcome to Talk Techy To Me. My name's Brooke.
And I'm Mark.
And today we're going to talk about Lockheed Martin innovations.
Today's guest is Clara, an infrared materials scientist. So Clara, I'm really burning to know. I just watched Predator this past weekend and I was reminded how the monster uses infrared technology to locate people. Is this realistic?
Oh, absolutely, Mark. Our body emits infrared radiation. So if you have an infrared detector, you can actually see the radiation, and what that allows you to do is you can see at night. Now, let's be clear. Our eyes cannot see infrared light, but here at Lockheed Martin, we're actually develop our next generation infrared sensors and systems.
Wow, that's cool. So are we doing anything to advance that technology?
Yes. So from a material perspective, we actually have two areas that we're innovating on. One is in the detector area itself. If you look at the infrared band, you can actually divide that band into multiple spectral bands. You have shortwave infrared, you have midwave infrared, and you have longwave infrared. Now, traditional detectors only operate in one of those bands, but here at Lockheed, we're actually trying to combine the capability of those bands into a single infrared detector.
So like a 3-for-1 deal.
Exactly.
So what is the second type of infrared you were talking about?
So the second area is actually from the optics perspective. Now that you have these multi-band infrared detectors, you need materials that transmit over this entire spectral range. If you look at the type of materials today that have this very broad transmission, it's very limited at your selection. So we actually are developing the next generation materials that can transmit over this very broad infrared spectral range.
So how is this technology in use today?
From a Lockheed Martin perspective, we're actually developing the next generation infrared detectors to help the warfighters. Now, this technology is also used commercially. For example, you can use this technology to detect gas leaks or water leaks. You can even have an add-on infrared camera into your iPhone.
Well, I've got another item for my Christmas list. And thanks for coming to the show. And we want to continue the conversation. So talk techie with us with some of your questions in the comments below, and we may answer them in a later episode. And we'll see you next time, guys. Bye.
See ya.